Hi, this is Trey Passer. As promised in my vlog this morning, I went to see Doctor Strange. It's on a movie ticket there. I went to see Doctor Strange. Been looking forward to this movie. Of course, Benedict Cumberbatch plays the title character, Stephen Strange. This movie also stars Rachel McAdams, Benedict Wong, Mads Mikkelsen, Tilda Swinton, and of course, Chiwetel Ejiofor is in this as well. And basically, this is a story for those who haven't seen the trailer and doesn't know the comic book story. It's about a famous talented neurosurgeon who's arrogant, Stephen Strange, who's at the top of his field and arrogant, and after a tragic car accident, basically loses the use of his hands, the things that makes him as talented as he is. And of course, he goes to great lengths to try to get that talent back. And of course, with all conventional medicine fails, he seeks out a cure after hearing about a guy, you know, miraculously that wasn't able to walk. And he tells him of a place that he can go to, you know, to find himself. And of course, you know, he doesn't believe this. And, you know, of course, in his desperation, he goes there. And at first, he doesn't believe it, where he actually runs into the Ancient One and runs into Mordo, played by Chiwetel Ejiofor, and the Ancient One, played by Tilda Swinton. And they basically teach him about that there's more to the real world than just the physical world. There's ancient, you know, there's other stuff beyond the, you know, beyond the normal world. There's other worlds out there, and of course, he becomes a pupil. And of course, also at the same time, you have another, you know, the villain of the piece, played by Mads Mikkelsen. He plays Celsius, I think that's how you pronounce his name, who actually wants to enlighten the world. Okay, and this movie, like I said, I was looking forward to this movie. Okay, the latest movie in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, Doctor Strange. I always liked the, you know, I think way back there was like a there was a TV movie, I think, a CBS years ago, Doctor Strange, and then, of course, comic books, and of course, I think there was even like an animated movie about Doctor Strange, and I think they kind of changed his origin around slightly a little bit, because I think in one of those stories, I think it was that way in the comic books, where he had a sister and stuff, and he, that was one of the reasons why he became a doctor and stuff. But anyway, in this version, like I said, it's just visually, this movie is absolutely fantastic. Just, you know, all the different ancient worlds he goes to, and all when he gets the teaching from the Ancient One, she teaches him about how to leave his body and all this, the mystical arts and stuff that he does. And he, of course, he reads everything to try to learn more about it, to try to, you know, become the best that he can be. And this, what also surprised me, was how the good acting, of course, and Benedict Cumberbatch, I thought was great, is Stephen Strange. What surprised me about this movie was there was a good amount of humor in this, a lot more than I thought would be. And you know, you get a movie like Doctor Strange, you think, you know, it'll be, you know, drama and sort of serious, but there's a surprising amount of humor in this movie, which really, really enhanced the movie for me. Just a really, you know, you get it from all characters. You get it from Doctor Stephen Strange, you get it from Mordo, you get it from the Ancient One, you even get it from Benedict Wong, who plays Wong. It's just a lot of surprising humor. And also, Rachel McAdams is in this. She plays a colleague of Doctor Strange, who, you know, they had a previous relationship, and she's, you know, trying to, you know, to get him to realize it's more like, the, you know, than after he loses the use of his hands in an accident. But the most important part to me is, again, the journey for him learning all this stuff that makes him become Doctor Strange. And visually, like I said, visually, this movie is absolutely beautiful and outstanding. And stuff, and the showdowns between him and the villain, Mads Mikkelsen, you know, who Mads Mikkelsen plays, who's trying to basically, makes a deal with the devil, literally, and to take over this world, and he has to stop him. And it's just, like I said, the humor in this, it's visually stunning, and the humor in this really surprised me, the amount of humor that's in this movie, which really enhances the story. It doesn't detract from it. It's not too corny or anything. It actually fits every scenario. When there's humor in there, it's just the right note, and it really just makes the movie that much more entertaining to me. Okay, great, and I'm glad that Doctor Strange is an addition to the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and I can't wait to see him interact with other characters in the Marvel Cinematic Universe and stuff. So this movie to me was just absolutely fantastic, and I know the comic book history, so I'm not going to spoil it, but Chinua Ejiofor, his character, if you just read it, just Google him, his character, who he plays, and you'll know exactly what his character is going to be, okay? So I said I'm not going to spoil it any more than that, but he was good. Like I said, I like him and Strange basically teamed up to with the Ancient One, of course, to fight you know the villain in this piece, and it's really good visually. You know, the scenes of them fighting and using the mystical arts is absolutely outstanding. And like I said, I can't wait to see him interact with the other characters in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. It should be outstanding. So overall, I enjoy this movie a lot, and I definitely recommend it to everybody. And I'm going to go say, give this movie, Doctor Strange, an 8 out of 10. Just visually fantastic. Surprising amount of humor in this, which really took me by surprise, but really made the movie that much more entertaining to me. Okay, and definitely recommend it. So, 8 out of 10 for me. Anyway, let me know what you think of Doctor Strange. Have you seen it? What do you think of it? Feel free to leave comments down below. If you like this review, please hit the subscribe button down below. And this is Trey Pastor saying so long and take care.